ordering some of the faster songs out of the day.
Yeah, everybody give it up for Lloyd. He's a fantastic drummer. Welcome, Lloyd. We're very disappointed that we couldn't go. I just wanted to let you guys know that.
Next time, Jim. Next time. So, this one comes in at 217 beats per minute. It's called Fade.
mean, you know something, we can have music this evening. It's such an honor for us. We've said it a few times, but it's really worth mentioning again. You know, we appreciate the support, the fact that, you know, it's such a good show for our first ever here. It's truly humbling. And now, let me tell you a really quick story. It's a serious problem in our band that we're having. It's ongoing. And myself and Torsten are on one side of the debate, and Niels and Lloyd are on the other side of the debate. And it's in relation to the encore, how you approach the encore as a band, right? Because me and Torsten think it's 2022, the audience knows that the band comes back always to do one more song, so we just want to get straight to it. But the other guys are like, I know it's not rock and roll, we have to walk off. I think I just can't get behind it. So what we're going to do is, the one thing that we can agree on is that we really enjoy the round of applause when we come back on. So, in order to speed it all up for everybody, we're going to hide. There's not a lot of space on this stage, but we're going to just hide. You guys have to pretend like you can't see us. And when we come back, you guys have to act really, really surprised, like you weren't expecting us to come back. And I've seen some Italian movies, you guys are good actors, so I want to see proper acting skills, okay? Convincing, we're talking really, really surprised. Here we go.